Just remember to spell this shit right. Here we go.
Spell it right on the check.
For sure, even though it's just $1.99.
Remember, bridge at the show. Show us twice and on the film.
No.
say hello to all the dead people in the world. The two cameras shoot tonight.
That's mistakes and stereo for all the amateurs.
This is just like Robert. Men and Mark. Tell me who.
Is it Margaret? Is that right?
I see Margaret. I see Susie. It's good to see you off the couch.
And of course, the world famous Oyster Day, Dirty Day.
Dirty Day, man. Yeah. Happening. Okay, let's do it.
Jason 8 in your face. next song I've entitled The Peyote Buckers.
Thank you. to take them all to the door.
Lal is my child.
I'm gone, bought a taste like one.
so much. You're a very kind girl. Next is a jitterbugger, and with the speed of ball, a clinic is dead. Holy moly, will you look at here, ladies and gentlemen. It's a star-studded audience. Here at Mr. Joe's, it's a star-studded audience. I'd like to welcome my friend to see you, man.
You're welcome, man.
Really, this is worth all the money I paid you, this work release program.
All right.
I swear to God, at the time I feel Negro. Bullshit, they're rolling too high, you know, after the Buffalo bullshit at the Super Bowl.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm talking about?
That's what I'm saying.
I'm not.
Thank you. panic situation. Buy another automobile. Eat some Joe. Oh, when you get hungry, eat little whiskey.
But no, when they do, they send me to a catch bar. But it'd be the same for them. I got me a goddamn big ass truck, be toting bales of hay and all sorts of shit.
It's a fucking toilet.
Piss me right off. I want to shoot some bitch. But that didn't bother me half as bad as this one. Mommy, sometimes I just don't feel fresh.
Sometimes you smell like a grouper too.
By God, dang, that's what's gonna happen. Hey, that's the way the world is, daughter, dear. And now they got a new one.
I found a new feminine device. It's not my mother's.
Well, that's a goddamn good thing. You've been using your mother's this long, you probably should stay with it.
Good God almighty.
But it ain't fair. No, America, it ain't fair, because not once have I seen a guy come out going,
Dad, I got a stinky crotch bad.
Have the old man say A2000, son, for those masculine things.
You know? No, but they throw that feminist shit all over the place, don't they? During basketball games.
The
fuck? Oh, well, we'll just have to go with it.
Shh. She got that.
But a time, baby, don't fish on too. Bet your life. I'm gonna catch more fish than you do. I know that the fish is out. Got good bait. Here's a little tip that I would like to relay. With my pole and my line, I'm gonna fish. Surely gonna fish. Baby, I'm fishing too.
Thank you. shade of pink.
From your Key West Chamber of Commerce. Don't let them fuck with you.
Hooray!
Woo! Nice. Hey, Bob, look, poor damn man from the front line.
She woke with a stick.
And says, hey, Rocky, Rocky, Bobby, he's out of my head. Look up my sleeve. Presto! Oops.
I still buy
the light.
Oh,
really?
You don't know.
Okay, goodbye. Goodbye.
Thank you. So this guy says you're fucking nuts to me. I want to say back in, what about him? You got a problem with my nuts? I don't know. The left one hurts, doesn't it? This right here is a message, and we sure will get around to playing this song, but not right now. Slows down my movement a little bit, and I want to keep the room a little happy for a while. Let's do a Hollywood Dave and the Hotheads rendition of a Joe Cocker rendition of the Beatles tune. And now when ASCAP walks in, they'll be all fucked up. They won't know who to charge for this damn song. Here we go, though. Watch this.
Thank you.
España y Latinoamérica.
Es un sueño, estoy en...
Women go to the bathroom at the same time. Is it so that they could wipe their...
Yeah, now she'll have to pass you the bottle, right?
All right, Dave.
Wow. This has never happened before. Can you believe that? The boss sitting in the room, they must be in New York. They get the fork off the stage, right? You can't walk in back here. All right, I'll do this. We were going to play a Van Morrison tune, but evidently you guys aren't tired of hearing me rat the shit out of the faggots. I sincerely believe that in today's society, equality is something we should deal with, but I do not see a reason why I should pay for a faggot community. And if they want to have one, they can pay for it their own damn selves. They get no government grants from me. They want us to pay so they can have a parade. As far as I'm concerned, they've already got us over the barrel. Our women folk are getting arrested for wearing tea bags, but some flaming bag can come up to you and say, Jesus, have you seen the dolphins? Oh. And you look at this guy going, well, wait a minute, man. You should be busted, really. You are much more vile than a joint. You are twice as evil as anything I ever broken and entered into. And I'll tell you what, a Harley Davidson would melt if you got near it. So you got to get away from it all. You ain't American for some reason. All right, I love them shots. Keep them shots coming to the lady. I sure appreciate that. See my little ginger snap. I sure do like the fuck out of them.
So from Fritz, Dave.
Just in case you guys are from Arcadia, how the fuck are you? EBIOKIA, you son of a bitches. A little bit later on, we'll do some peyote buttons and a little mushroom. I'm gonna go ahead and speak with the wind god. You know what? We might have all thought about playing cowboys and niggers a while back. There you go. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. Drink this toast with me. Come on, be a pal. To being excellent to one another and making sure shit happens right for the future of the children.
You know what, Dave? Can you tell someone they fritz that up? Man. German jet fuel, man.
I'm not used to kerosene, man. Jesus Christ. Oh, man, I thought it was made by Zippo. Jesus Christ.
Hey, the drinks are setting it out.
What's the matter, Dave? Don't go good with acid?
It tastes just like acid. Battery.
There you go.
Thanks, Fritz. I can feel that in my groin.
Night, ladies. We'll see you. Have a nice evening now.
I know. You better for it. You need your disappearance.
Mama.
Even left and right, boys. The owner's gonna be all over our shit for that. You let them three girls get away. What's that supposed to do? Roping? Jesus Christ.
It wouldn't be a first.
Take the ribbon from the poodle's hair. Tie it tightly around. Just a four-legged faggot. For God's sakes, don't paint his toenails red. Take the bow off the damn dog's head. I see a popular tail back in back corner. Really bad for the dog. Shut it down. The poodle's just a four-legged faggot. Faggot tunes. box on out. That ain't right. He shit down the bag. Yeah, we'd probably look into his past and find out he breeds with him or some shit.
I told that song Pompa.
Keeping mythology alive. Did you see that little nub sticking out the back of his pants? Fucking guy. And I don't care if you've never had... How'd everything come out, all right? Did you hear us out here?
No, I didn't.
We could hear you. You're petite, but you're mindy. Once again, gentlemen, choose positive, point back, no matter how pretty they are once they fart, they stink. Keeping all of us on that equal ground. I'm just wondering, one day I can see it in the future, you'll get on an airplane and they'll say, would you like a farting or no farting section? I'll be able to look at you and say, well, is she here? Thank you, she's farting this evening. But it's good to fart. Those that don't fart, like I say, have bad breath. You can tell when you walk up and say hi to somebody, they say hi, and you go, oh, shit. Oh, shit. That person ain't farted anymore. And I don't care if you never had kids.